I wake up every minute with a fever dream. I push a mind to a limit where it needs to feed. I work blind, got vision I don't need to see. I'm picking mind over matter, I believe in me. I need to find more hours in the day to breathe. Need to find more power in the way I be. And when my mind turns out with the painful scenes, I need to scream out loud, I can't stop me. I wanna be the greatest like Rocky. You know I leave them all hating like a hobby. I'm out here making moves like a lobby. And if you ain't with me, it's your loss, see. I got my mind on the facts, I'm a python. Grab what I like real fast, choke until I have everything I attack. Everything that I lack, everything that I want and I see, matter of fact.
I'm my own worst enemy.
Welcome to Tampa, Florida, along with
Ray
Ferraro and Jason Sabalski. Great hockey environment here in Tampa. You think of the names, the Cavaliers, St. Louis, Richards, but there's a slew of names now, Ray. All skilled, all fast. They've built a terrific team here under great ownership that is built out around from the arena and really enhanced this community. Centers are lined up, official ready to drop the puck. The Leafs start with possession as we are now underway. Pass right in front, turns it away.
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
Matthews can outwit the defense with a nice move, then finish the play with a quick shot. That's his shock and awe zone ability. Hedman's a great defender who can disrupt the opposition and even help his teammates generate chances from the back end. I'm expecting one of these players to make a big difference for their team before the game is over. Back to you guys.
Receives the pass. Oh, aggressive move as he pokes it away. Can't get it to go. Routine save made by Vasilevsky. Oh, they do it again! There's the whistle. We get a face-off after the goalie covers up.
The game happens so fast. Even though you've looked at the goaltender on video, you get this chance and you just release it. You have to hope your muscle memory is better than what just happened here for the shooter.
Taken along the wall by Hedman. Great forecheck by Matthews. And that's blocked! The Lightning have the puck in the defensive zone. And that's a smart heads-up play by Palat. The Bolts will play from the defensive zone. Hedman's picking up steam. And he takes a shot. Stupendous blocker save by Campbell. Unable to reach that one. The Leafs take it along the wing. Here we go. On man rush here. Scores! What a shot!
Advantage break is sprung here, and they execute it perfectly. Two different views from either side. I mean, one coach not happy they gave up the man advantage break. The other one's pretty pumped with how they executed it.
The Leafs take a 1-0 lead here with lots of time to go.
Now, there is plenty of time, but you'd love to play from in front, and they'll be thrilled with this goal midway in the period.
Michael Bunty.
Toronto's got a hold of the puck now. Lilgren's got it across the line. And that's stopped by Vasilevsky. The puck goes out of play, and we'll get a face-off on the heels of that save. Plenty of playing time left in this frame. 1-0 the score. Tavares has won the draw. Blocked in traffic. Tries to get the puck over to Killorn. Tampa Bay's got it in their own zone. Nice zone entry on the left side. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. And that somehow stayed out of the net. Picked up along the wall by Kasha. Breakaway! Scores! What a finish!
Yeah, once he gets into the clear, it's like he's so decisive on what he wants, and he puts it away for the goal. So elusive when he gets the puck on his stick to see he can't get a handle on him. They try to knock him over a couple of times, but he weaves his way through and puts it in the net.
That goal is the byproduct of his puck on a string suit. superstar ability, guys. His stick handling opened up some space, and he puts one up on the board.
Toronto's got a hold of the puck off the draw. Sends the pass over. On the backhand. Oh, he got all of that. What a save by Vasilevskiy.
Yeah, I hate it when I miss chances like this, James. You don't get many that are this quality. You want to put them away because you don't know when the next one's going to come.
Gets a hold of the puck from the right side. He's got a step. Oh, what a stop by the goaltender.
It's like he almost deked himself out. There was nowhere to go with it, and the goalie makes a save.
Puck scooped up by Brody. Takes the pass. Centering pass. And he makes the save. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck. Vasilevskiy's blocker comes into good use there. Good positioning, and he's able to deflect it away.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. Toronto's really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. And the shot dies in the traffic jam. The Leafs take it from the side. Scores! Three is the magic number!
And that goalie is getting just torched down there. Three in a row here. He gets the puck over on the backhand and he elevates it up top over the goaltender into the top of the net.
Officials are in position, and both teams are getting ready as they get set for another face-off here. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Takes the feed. Palat's got it against the boards. And that's broken up in the defensive zone by Brody. His reflexes on display tonight.
Dangerous spot in the slot, and the goalie comes up big with the glove stop.
Grabbed along the board by Engvall. He scores!
They cannot stem the tide. The four straight goals have been just a dominating stretch of play. He's tight to the net. He doesn't have much time. And that snapshot beats the goaltender from the low slot.
And they're going to change goals.
I'm not so sure the guy coming into the game is going to feel so excited. Their team has just been destroyed tonight.
Past the midway mark in this period, Toronto's turned this into a blowout, now leading by four. Faceoff here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Riley's taking it from his own end. Streaking into the attacking zone from the right. And that's turned aside by Elliott.
Everybody's staring at the puck. He's got such great hands, but the goalie, sharp as ever, turns it away.
Sends it over to Kucherov. The Leafs gain control of the puck. They go on the attack from the left side. To his teammate, and that one's broken up. Puck picked up by Kucherov. Tampa Bay's got him along the wall.
So he laid a solid hit on him there. He was waiting for him and laid the shoulder right into him.
That might loosen a few of the choppers on that play.
Stamkos gets named captain, not because he leads when times are good, but when times aren't so good, you need to be able to dig into the game. He's an important part of this team, even if they're way back in this game.
Here's a pass down low. Right in front, and they can't connect. Quick feed to Lundgren. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. And that banks off a stick. And that's picked off at the defensive end. There's the horn. It might as well be someone yelling uncle to conclude this first period. What a demolition. Both teams had a chance to recharge, and the official set to drop the puck here on period number two. Taken by Rudolph. Great reach by Matthews. The Bolts get a hold of the puck in their own end. And they cough it up at center.
The Leafs have dominated this contest. There's another intercepted pass, and they have got this game comfortably in hand.
Toronto's got possession of the puck. Great pressure to force the turnover by Kucherov. Puck moved over to Matthews. Takes the feed. Puck grabbed by Marner. Huge steal at his own end. Steps into the offensive end. Takes a shot. Takes it right in the chest. Moves it to Matthews. Along the right side into the offensive zone. It's in! He scores!
Oh, did he sell this deke, and the goalie bit hard. Pulled him out of position and puts it just inside the post.
The Leafs have really opened things up here in the second. It's getting out of hand.
They've run roughshod over their opponent here in this period. It seems like they're going to score every shift.
And he gets in the lane to block that.
Michael Bunty by number 36.
The Bolts gain possession in their own end.
3 minutes, 56 seconds.
Inside the offensive zone. Toronto's got a hold of it along the wall. The Leafs will play it in their own end. Great read in the offensive zone by Palat.
And that's turned aside. Campbell's had a relatively easy night. He hasn't faced many shots, and they've got a nice, comfortable lead.
The Bolts get a hold of the puck along the boards. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. No room for that one to get through. Here's a short pass to Mikheyev. Knocks the puck down with a stick. Great coat check on the reach. What a save! He'll probably field that one tomorrow. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Cirelli. Takes a shot. Too many bodies in the way. Quick pass to Riley. There's the whistle, icing the call. The Leafs came to play, and boy, did they ever, leading 5-0. The Bolts win the faceoff.
Small play, but a key play. Now you've got possession in the offensive zone.
Moves it quickly over to Stamkos. Denies him!
Campbell's able to make an outstanding save. His quickness and positioning give him the chance to even get a piece of this.
Coming down the left wing and into the zone. With ease. Scooped up along the wall by Kerfoot. Tampa Bay's looking to break out. Here's a shot. Comes up with a stop. And no luck on that pass attempt. The Leafs look to start the transition game. Trying to clear. Looking for space inside the D zone. Across the line from center. And now it's grabbed by Bunting. Shot down by the blocker. Quick feed to Matthews. He grabs the puck here at the point. Turns on the burners here on the play, and they're going to wave it off.
Yeah, great effort to get down the ice. Man, he doesn't give up on this play and kills the icing call that would have brought the faceoff back to their zone.
And they get that puck down the ice. He was locked in there. The Lightning have taken possession along the wall. Working the puck deep inside their own end. And that's turned aside by Elliott. Goaltender covers it up. We get a whistle to slow things down.
Campbell's on top of this. That's an enormous stop on a scoring chance.
Getting into the later stages of this period. The Leafs all over them tonight. They lead it 5-0. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. The Bolts have it now. Tampa Bay's ready to go on the attack. Cut to the front. Oh, just wide of the net. it to Sandin. Tampa Bay's got possession here in the neutral zone. Takes a shot. Misses a golden opportunity there. And that pass can't connect. There's the horn, ending period number two. Might almost be a mercy rule in some ways.
Are you a super fan? Here's your chance to prove it. If you have the best decorated car or home, you will win.
Alongside Ray Ferraro between the benches, I'm James Cebulski, ready to bring you period number three. Here we go, third period set to get underway. Simply too much to not enough at this point. Ray Ferraro is back down at ice level. Ray, 40 minutes played so far. What's been your assessment of this tilt?
Tampa Bay's frustration is pretty evident. They've had all kinds of chances, but that goalie down there has been amazing.
Campbell's got the puck, and he elects to hang on for a stoppage of play.
Now we're in the third period, James. It's pretty safe to say he's been on top of his game tonight. Not much has given him a problem.
Such a simple thing, but I'm really impressed with the blocker technique here as the puck gets deflected away from the net on the save.
The Bolts win the draw. Turned aside with the glove by Campbell. Goalie plays it up. Here's a short pass to Riley. The Lightning have it on the attack. Backhand in the trap. He scores! Perfect timing.
While they've been trying to get through, breakthrough on the goaltender who's been running a shutout, finally they get one.
Oh, what a shot. Top shelf beats the goaltender, but he's not set. They have possession of the puck, but that's such a bad turnover. I don't think he was able to get out and get himself squared up to the shot.
Superstar ability to get that goal, and what an impressive effort.
The Bolts get a hold of the puck off the draw. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Busted up on the play.
Yeah, you get in the right spot. Sometimes the thing just hits you.
Palat sliding the puck behind the net. Nice save from point blank range.
Excellent chance. They work the puck into position, and it's a scoring chance. It's turned away.
Nice pass. Quick pass to Riley. Slides it over to Bunting. The Bolts have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Looking to set up offensively. Let's it go. Puck is frozen, and we get a stoppage in play.
Well, what a quick reflex stop that is. Great scoring chance.
Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. Tampa Bay's gonna need a lot more of that offense to get back into this one. Here's a chance! Denied by the goaltender. The Leafs are in transition. The Lightning have the puck in the open ice. Toronto's looking to break out of their own end. On the heels of their blades, trying to get it out. Quick shot! Stop! The Lightning have the puck against the boards. And that's poked away by Riley. And he regains control of the puck. Quick shot! And puts the body into it, a little bumper car hockey. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. And that's picked off. Slides the puck across to Palat. Pokes it away here in the neutral zone. To the low slot! Turns it aside with the glove. Elliott's on top of the puck, and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James, as he covers it up to kill the play.
Past the halfway mark of this period. Well, one team sure came to play tonight. We've got a 5-1 game. The Bolts win the draw. Tampa Bay's got the puck in the defensive end. Into the offensive end now. Takes the shot. Nice save by the keeper to trap that puck in his chest. And there's the whistle, giving him a chance to exhale.
Campbell's at the back of this man advantage break against, but he reads the play really well. Gets out, moves across the net to make the stop.
Centers get set as they're ready to drop the puck again. Tampa Bay's won the draw and they'll go to work. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Puts it on net, comes up with the stop. Campbell's on top of that one for a whistle.
A bit of traffic starting to form around the net.
Cirelli's won the draw. Puck scooped up by Stamkos. Turn that one aside. Puck picked up by Stamkos. There's another stop!
Really good stop. After he made the first one, he's got to find the puck, and he's in position again.
Easy peasy right there by Elliott. And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him. Campbell's right on top of this scoring chance. Nowhere for the puck to go.
Who had the edge? Carlin standing by with the answer.
Matthews was rewarded for his efforts by getting in on the scoring. I like how focused he's been, and I'm giving him the edge tonight, guys.
Picked off by Cirelli. Tampa Bay's on the attack. Puts it on goal, and he comes up with it. Toronto's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Puts it to the front of the net. He scores! Austin Matthews clutch.
That's a great goal here. Keeping the feet moving, using the snapshot to blow it by the goalie while you're in stride. That's a goal scorer's goal.
Team effort tonight, but they've really looked good offensively.
Their arms are going to be tired from all the times they've had them up in the air here. This has been a dominating offensive performance.
Let's it fly. Gets in front of it. Moves it quickly over to Hall. Oh, a quick little pickpocket on the play. Looking to get it out. Picked up along the boards by Marner. From the point, looks to make something happen. Sends it over to Hall. And they get the puck out of the defensive end. Couldn't complete the pass. Quick feed to Marner. The Leafs move the puck in the defensive zone. Trying to clear. And they'll keep on playing as icing is waved off. And he denied that opportunity. And that's a great read to force the turnover. Tampa Bay's in now. The Bolts have the puck in the corner. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. We'll get a face-off after the puck stays covered up.
Oh, you can see the shooter. He looked straight up to the sky. He thought that was past the goalie, but the tender made enough of a save to keep the puck out of the net.
Official signals for the players to get into position, and we're about ready to drop the puck. Here's a shot. Gobbles the puck up there with a chest. Corner, he grabs the puck. There's a hit on the play. Shot denies him on the play. Under all sorts of pressure, trying to protect the puck. That's kicked away with the pad by Campbell. And that pass attempt is deflected. Can't get a hold of that pass. 12 seconds on the clock. Taken by Point. Oh, how did he get a glove on that? What a stop by Campbell. Great reflex on display tonight on his part. Oh, that's a huge stop by Campbell. And that'll do it for ringside here. The Leafs shooters were extremely efficient tonight, wouldn't you say?
Love their game tonight in that regard. They didn't have the puck a whole lot, which was a little odd, but when they got into a scoring spot, they didn't miss.
For Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Thanks for joining us tonight.